The peripheral nervous system connects the central nervous system to our sense organs, muscles, and internal organs. There are two types of nerves, sensory nerves and motor nerves. The sensory nerves receive messages from the environment, and they send these messages to the central nervous system. Otherwise, the motor nerves, they send orders from the central nervous system to the rest of the organs.